Hello and welcome, my name is Don and we are back in Omsi and we're back in Palma. Now I was looking to do, it's called Palma 2020, it is a mod for the Palma DLC which gives you, I think it's meant to improve Palma. It gives you new routes, it improves on the routes that are already there and it gives the game an overall, I think it kind of ups the graphics or makes it look a bit better. Not graphics, but you know, makes the roads you're driving look a lot better. But couldn't get it to work. Tried to get it to work, it wouldn't work for me. And now my little map that I normally have in the top of the corner is gone. But thankfully, because this is Palma, I use the we'll just turn them on now. I use these things here, so I'm just gonna have to be paying a bit more attention to where the to where I'm stopping first off. And to where the stops are. Now I wanted to do Palma, so that's why I'm back. Even though I already have done a Palma Shuttle video, I wanted to compare the two. I wanted to see what the Palma 2020 looked like. But obviously I can't. I'm gonna have to check to see why I can't get it to work. Until then, yeah, we're here. We're here in the VanHool again. Like I said in the last video, I kind of like these things. And I'll just get rid of this menu for a minute. And look at this thing. Look at it. It's like a free DLC, this bus. So when you get Omsi on Steam, you can get this. But look how, I want to say quirky. Look how quirky it looks. You know, I love these kind of older school buses. And this is definitely that. Plus it holds 96 people for... Like even look at that. Like, you know, I know I'm becoming an owl to check on my passengers, but and of course it's laggy because it's Palma. I don't know how to drive this. I only just decided to randomly check it and I like it, so yeah. But first let us put in our route. So we're gonna go from airport 419 422. So this, I was going to do the same route but on the Palma 20, so I decided to stick with the same route. Hopefully I can get it working, and maybe the next time I do an Omsi video or the next time I do Palma, I'll try to remember to do this one so that they can be compared. So we will hit start, so that gives us our route. Obviously we don't know. Can I change the size? No, you're not gonna work. That's gone again. No, god damn it. So yeah, I don't know what's happening with my map. Right. In terms of how the hell do I even tell people? Right. Well, we're just gonna go here. We're gonna go 419. And we're going to okay, so now I'm gonna try find Hotel Rio. Not sure if I just put in RIU. No. Hotel Rio. Hotel Rio place. Did that work? Let's just assume it's worked. We'll know when we go to where we're meant to go for passengers. So I'll 412. Let's just go 421, not 412. You idiot. We'll turn on the bus. We'll let the I believe this is for the air pressure. We'll let that go down. What's this? Oh, it's our timetable. Oh, that's cool. So yeah, so BP 15, and then we're going to Concordia. God, I'm gonna be terrible with these names. Concordia, Oblisco, Phillips, and Rio Vista. Let me put that back. There we go. We've got a load of science here. Ooh, keys. Also, is that the key for the bus? Huh. Alright, I'm also kind of, because I've never driven this, it's quite fun to kind of just test out where little things are. I'm actually hoping this time I don't have to try and open the bloody doors with my hands like I was the last one. Let's give that a test with my... Oh no, don't do that to me. Oh, thank God. Okay, so they'll just take a few seconds, so... I guess for the station break I will be using them today. I'm hoping. I'll sit here, I'll press you, press my station brake. Oh god. Have I chosen the wrong bus? Fremen. I'm going to assume that means. No. Sorry, I know it's proper. That's lights. The heck is that? Oh, don't tell me I'm gonna have to do that every damn time. Oh god, that's gonna... Right, well. God. That's okay. Let's put this in drive. I'm not gonna... Alright, let's head to where I meant it. I am going to turn on track IR. I'm gonna get rid of you. I'm just gonna break for a second. Reset my track IR so it works properly, and we're gonna go. What is that? Oh my god, it's a dog. It's a little dog barking. Oh my god, that is so cute. Oh god damn, that's my stop. Sorry, I was distracted by the cute dog. Hold on, let's put our... Oh. Who the heck thought that was an idea for... Allow passengers. Sorry. Hello, passengers. Come on, don't tell me it's not working. Come on, work. Please, I want to drive with the squeaky dog. No. Maybe we go 419. No. Stop it. what we'll do is I'm pressing all the wrong buttons. We won't. God damn, I hit the wrong thing. How? Oh, God, I'm an idiot. One adult, yes, my friend. I think I will have a single ticket for you, my friend. Morning. You sound like the little children from Omsi, but okay.
Hello.
Iron, okay. Bronze Age. You're looking for a ticket.
Einen Einzelfahrschein, bitte.
Yes.
Ein Erwachsenen-Ticket, bitte.
Oh, all I can think of now is the damn we turn it on. Oh, who gave? All right. What the heck? Excuse me. Can you sit down? So we're meant to leave a turning pad instead of having this take so long. I'm just gonna throw us up to here. Should be okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna position this here so that when we're stopped at places, I can easily see. Oh god! Like really? I need to remember the name of this bus. I need to tell people about it. This is hilarious. I think VanHools are in Belgium, are they not? So if anyone ever watches this from Belgium, tell me, do your indicators sound like that? And if so, why? Just why? Tell you what, we'll close that door. I don't think I'll get anyone else. It tends to be like a X amount of people being there. So we'll head off. Oh god, this bus sounds amazing. Don't think it's going to do well on the motorway though, but we'll find out. This thing sounds absolutely good. Like, apart from the indicators, what's the horn like? So, a nice horn, a nice sounding bus, but the indicator sounds really bad. Not bad, but just hilarious. I don't know who decided to do that, but you know, it's more of a laugh for us. Right, so we're off to Hotel Concordia. I have no idea how the hell I'm gonna find that actually. God damn it. I'm sure we'll find out. I know we have to go to RNL. I could be about to take us in the completely wrong direction. believe I have to go here. Because S. Arnell, or whatever it is. Arnell. Is where all the hotels are. And I believe that's where I'll have to go. I've never realized how tricky Palma could be without the that little map. So I now like it. It's bad on this. It's bad on this map because it doesn't or it's bad on this DLC because it doesn't work correctly all the time. But God, I wish I had it right now. She's not happy with me. Come on, buddy. Come on. Alright, deal. Slow it down a bit. But yeah, no, I wanted to I was looking forward to doing like the Palma 2020 map because I've done Palma a lot myself just in my spare time. So to compare it would have been nice. I'm gonna have to figure out what's wrong with it. Maybe I'm missing something that I have to get somewhere else for a download, kind of like when you're doing Yorkshire Counties before it went onto Steam, which I think it's there now. Yorkshire V2 or version 2, you had to go and get 20 different things from 20 different areas and put them in the right places. So maybe Palma 2020 is like that. So I'm gonna have to have a look. Well, god damn, that's a sharp turn. Yeah, okay, she's not happy. Yeah. Okay. So I'll have to find out what I need to get, see if I can get it fixed, and hopefully I can get it working so that I can show it off, because I really want to see how it differs. It's meant to fix the problems that Palma's general Hadley has. Oh god, that is some terrible. Oh, she's getting up to 60. Come on, let's get to 60. Come on. Yeah, 60. Not to 60 in 20 days. Alright, what we're going to do is we're going to turn off here. And I'm gonna have to try somehow find this hotel. I don't know how have I never found this bus before. It looks nice. I love the old school look. It's got the best indicators ever. The horn is nice. It holds a lot of people for being It holds a lot of people for being a single tier bus. How have we never had this bus before? Like I love the 405, but I think I might have had my new favourite bus. 405 is lovely, but this is just and it's old school in a sense with the ticket system there. Alright, we're going to Concordia. I'm gonna be cheeky and I'm just going to use my amazing eyesight. Solar. I'm gonna reset myself. You let me go. Thank you. Don't mind me crashing there. Alright, now we just have to keep an eye out for Hotel Concordia, because it generally goes 1, 2, 3, 4, Well, it tends to be straight line, and then veering off into the middle of nowhere. Hotel El Cid. Oh god, that's some traffic. Right. Just to make sure that the game isn't broken. Which it might be. What the heck is going on up there? I've said it before that I drive without collisions because Omsi brakes like this. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna turn the wheel. And we're just gonna because like I think they're just appearing and crossing. Yeah, so Omsi's kind of broken. Sorry, small child. Jesus, love, will you please sit down? Scaring the crap out of me. Right, Hotel Concordia. Hotel Concordia. Hotel Dolphin. Java. Helios. And Java again. Two Javas. As well as that, actually, while we're passing it, the Palma 2020 also gives you the ability to do routes from the aqua center. So I think you go to hotels, pick people up and bring them to the aqua center. So this thing here, or you do an entire route across the city, but instead of finishing in the hotel area, you bring them here, like something standard, something you would want standard in Palma, because that's a big attraction. Like, why wouldn't you have that as part of the base game? But you know, when they make Omsi Tree, hopefully, which they never will, what we can dream. Ow. Can you not cross the road suddenly? Seriously, but look, it's just spawning AI to cross. Doesn't work well with the sound. Don't know if you'll hear the little cracking sound in the headset. Will you move forward? While I'm here, I'm just going to use my supervision. Tropical. So I'm now going to be driving around here looking for these hotels. Poor passengers. I'm going to be, I'll be probably late. I'm probably go to them in the wrong destination, or the wrong, not destination, the wrong time frame. But God, I didn't never realize how hard this is without the map. And like, the other stuff is all lined up, you know, line 1, 2, 25, 21 for the main routes. But when it comes to the shuttles, it doesn't just go shuttle this way. I think the AI is broken. No, no, she's good. Palma. I feel like I might be too far. Because I know the 15, 21, 25. I know where they finish. Okay, I'm just going to drive through you. I know where they finish. Because I've done them so often. So I feel like I have a good understanding. And I think I'm right near the end. Why did you indicate and not turn, you person? Maybe we're nearer. Hotel Fiesta. Capito. Capito? Come on, give me Hotel Concordia. Hotel Converts, yeah. Converts not what I need. Hotel Barry de Palma. No, I need to try find. Where are you coming from, my friend? What number are you? You're... Well, seriously, you scared me. Well, 118, so I assume we're in the right area. I love that little sound. Oh, this is going to be a bit trickier than I thought. I thought it'd be easy to find our stuff, but no, we can't complain. Is that mango? No. I wonder if he would hear. Because normally when you're in this part of the map, you can hear them playing Spanish music. Is that our... Yeah. So it's quite cool like that. But I'm just worried we won't get our people to their destination. He's doing that. I'm gonna have a quick look. Oh, I don't see any stuff. So he's bringing people back to the airport. So I would assume the area he is in is the area we should be in. Is there any hotels that way? Okay, I'm just gonna slow down here because there's a hotel there. So no. Thank you. the speed bumps now. I just don't know what we're gonna. Just a bit. Can't believe, like, the map never has failed me before. It didn't work with Palma 2020, and I feel like maybe it might have caused some damage now. Not damage, but it's definitely done something, so I can't use it properly. No, well, that's real place. Yeah, what the heck? Oh, whoa, where's my little notebook? Well, Rio Festival, Rio Place was the other place I was thinking of we had to go. So we should be in the right area. Yes, I know, you don't like me. So again, I'm just going to use my supervision. San Francisco Golf. What do you say? Can't read you. We're gonna just come here because I think there's a hotel here. Concordia, there it is. Hey, look at that. Yes, look at that. Well, we put on our lights. Then I gotta press you and you. And you can kinda hear music. I think if I back away. So yeah, I'm kind of in the building, but just so you can hear the music. That is, I'm so happy we managed to find that. Right, so we'll take off that. So Concordia. Next up is the. Something else. It's this one right here. Perfect. So then you should be the. Yeah, there's the Phillips. So where the heck is. Ah, there's fit, so we have to go up and around. Okay. Well, that probably took longer than I was expecting to. Just because I think I. Had I had the map, it might. There's a couple of ways to get into the area with the hotel. So there's the one I came down. There's a one a bit more up, and then there's one even further up, if that makes sense. So I obviously might have come in too early. I could have been on for a longer time. I was only meant to be 10 minutes, it's now taken 20 days. I can't even turn my head back like an owl because of the track IR. So what do you do? Well, hold on. Do we on the front of the bus? No. So there's no people left. point to see how bad I did on timing. We'll listen to our dog. Yeah, we'll dog one more time. So we did okay on time somehow. So yeah, we were at the airport quite quickly, not too bad. Planned departure, planned the actual difference. So about 30 seconds, not bad. So planned arrival was meant to be 7:30. We got there at 7:32, not bad. So 7:32, yeah. So the differences aren't too bad. Like, same for the departures. Look at the arrivals more. So like, we were 2 minutes late getting there, but then it dropped down because normally you're meant to wait around like a minute or two or three for the things, but because we got lucky, because it's 1, 2, 3 in a row. Yeah, so I will end it here. That was something else without the map. Had I had the map, I think it would have been a lot easier. But yeah, I like this bus. I will include the name in the description. Well, not in the description. Under the description. It's a lovely little bus. I will just, while I'm here, I will happily. Should have gotten a picture of this at the airport. We'll grab a photo. So yeah, and we'll leave you with the music, and we'll say good night. Let's see how bad we did. Comforts and all, not bad. Punctuality was, you'll never have issues with punctuality on the hotel rooms, I don't believe. Distance travelled 7.2, we made 17 euro on tickets, and the big stuff is how did I do with passengers, ticket selling, how did I get tickets? Okay, I should actually say, I've driven Palma a lot, ticket selling, even if you're spot on, you don't make a mistake, you're quick, you do it fast, it's always terrible, so that's another issue with Palma. Passenger comfort, grand, driving, yeah, I was a bit terrible, so I've been killed off by the ticket selling, so if you turn that off, you should get 100%, but I like to keep it on. So I'm going to leave you there. I did 86% okay. That's terrible. But yeah, until next time, we'll see you around, and bye.